happy Independence Day to one and all. Happy Independence!
Happy Feast, sir.
75 glorious years. And today is also the feast. And I'm very happy to be here to flag off awareness of diabetes and other health issues. This program has been organized by Village Panchayat of Kandarim in association with Lions Club, Leo Club of Kandarim, Lions Leo Club. And I'm very happy to see so many enthusiastic cyclists who are ready to take off for this 14 kilometers. Wow. It's going to be good for fitness. This is just the beginning. I think next year we will have more than 200, 300 cyclists. Because when you start something, the awareness spreads and then more and more people join in. And I think in the years to come, we will see more than 200-300 cyclists over here. And I wish all the best to all the cyclists. Ride safely. Blaze and the entire team is there with you all to support you all today and the years to come. Once again, a very happy Independence Day. Thank you. We would like to thank our MLA in a very special way. I also take this opportunity to thank the doctors and nurses of the Primary Health Center Kandarim for assisting us in our diabetes awareness program, for the blood testing as well inside the Tourism Information Center. Ladies and gentlemen and children, we are all set to kick off the Cyclothon 2021 at the hands of Wow! All the best! Happy Independence Day. Thank you, sir.